Hi there.
In this video, we'll be talking about anchoring objects to text in InDesign, so let's get started. I already have some text here, so now I'm going to grab the Ellipse frame tool and make a circle as illustrated. Let's center align the circle to this column on the right. Now let's go to File, and then Place, and locate the image on the computer and hit Open. Now suppose I want to connect this image to the second paragraph in a way that when I press Return to drop the paragraph down, the image also goes down with it. At this point, you can see when I place my cursor to the second paragraph and press Return a few times, the paragraph moves but not the image. So let's change that. Let's click the small blue square on the top right of the frame and without releasing the mouse, drag it to the second paragraph. And now when I press Return, the image moves with the paragraph. To release the anchor, just right-click on the image and go to Anchored Object and select Release and it shall be disconnected from the paragraph. Now let's add another element around the image, so grab the Ellipse tool and make an ellipse on top of the image. Now let's select the color to None and stroke to a color of your choice. Let's change the stroke to 10 points. Actually, 10 points is too thick, so let's change it to 5 points. Perfect. Now you see what happens when I click the small blue square on the frame and drop the anchor to the second paragraph. And when I press Return, the image remains intact, but the stroke around it is linked to the paragraph, and that's not what we wanted. So let's go back and now select both the image and the stroke and group them by hitting Command G on a Mac or Control G on a PC so that they become one entity. So now when you move them, they move together. This time when you click the small blue square on the top right of the frame and drop it to the second paragraph, both should be anchored together. Let's hit Return to verify this. And there you go. We've successfully anchored the image along with the stroke around it to the text. Alright guys, that concludes our session and I'm going to see you in the next one in just a bit. Goodbye.